dear mommy, this teacher is a jest. I know you think that I'm a pessimist and that thing was just a jest. I hope that you are not distressed because I admit I'm obsessed with your five meals of chicken breast, with your mega thrust upon request. And even though your house is messed and we complain that we're oppressed, we know that we are very blessed to have you, mommy. You're the best! Love, Eden, and Judah, and Joshua. That's it. Bye!